The second piece is entertained by Scott Chaplin.